I'm Al Crosby.
I'm Duncan Urshick.
And we're the Geckskin team.
The Geckskin team of Crosby, Urshick, Andrew Kroll, and doctoral students Mike Bartlett and Dan King here at the University of Massachusetts Amherst have invented a revolutionary new adhesive device made of simple, inexpensive materials that can hold up to 700 pounds on a smooth surface. It's based on some key anatomical properties of the gecko foot, which is covered with millions of little hairs called setae. Crosby and his group hypothesized that the setae alone are not the only feature allowing a gecko to adhere to walls. They suggested that a stiff tendon directly integrated into the skin is also critical.
So these are the properties that we've been trying to work on, are really high capacity, easy release.
And these geckos have done that by making millions of little hairs, which are so small that they can get very close contact with the surface, and that provides the force they need to climb. But our contribution that Al and I have really worked on, along with Mike Bartlett and Dan King and other people, is to really look at actually the whole organism, to look at not just the hairs, but also to look at the underlying anatomy, look at the tendons and the soft tissue, the skin that underlie this foot structure, because it really is a whole foot. It's not just the hairs.
The key innovation by the Geckskin team was to create an integrated adhesive with a soft pad woven into a stiff fabric. This allows the pad to drape over a surface to maximize contact. Further, as in natural gecko feet, the fabric is woven into a synthetic tendon, yielding a design that maintains stiffness and rotational freedom using everyday materials.
And what it does is it just drapes easily over the surface, gets close enough that the van der Waals interactions can become strong, and can hold, 700 pounds, maybe on an index card size pad, but then with a simple, twist of the pad, it peels off with zero force, and it doesn't mark the surface at all. And one of the really important things is that you can do this over and over and over again.
What's unique about Geckskin is the kind of use of very simple materials in a very novel way.
Geckskin opens up new opportunities for adhesion that we've never envisioned before.